Hey, it's Rob with InYoPools.com. We get questions all the time about how fast a heat pump will heat a pool. And so I figured this would be a good stress test. The ambient air right now is 45, water temperature is 56. We should be hitting 50 here pretty soon, around 9 a.m. And these heat pumps typically need to be at least 50 degrees ambient air for them to work well. And obviously when the temperature gets above 50, you know, 60s, 70s, 80s, heat pump will start working a lot better. So let's go ahead and turn the heat pump on and we'll get this started. All right, to give you an idea of what we're working with here, it's a 95,000 BTU Hayward Heat Pro heat pump, and it's on a 10,000 gallon pool. So we'll go ahead and turn it on, and what'll happen is the fan will turn on, and then in a couple minutes the compressor will turn on. All right, the compressor just kicked on. It's 9:03, and it's 56 degrees in the water. So we'll check it every couple hours and see how it's doing. Again, the compressor's on. This is as loud as the heat pump is, if anybody's wondering how loud it is. My bedroom is just on the other side of that, and it doesn't bother me if I run it overnight. All right, so it's been 3 hours, and it's gone from 56 degrees to 61 degrees, about five, so it's 5 degrees, so it's approximately 1.7 degrees an hour so far, and the ambient air is now 66 degrees. So we'll run it another 3 hours and see what happens. All right, it's now 3 p.m. And the temperature of the water is up to 66 degrees. The ambient air is 72. So we're holding pretty steady at 1.7 degrees an hour. And at this rate, I started at 56 degrees. If I want to get up to 85 degrees, you know, we're looking at 17 hours to get that up. So usually what I do is I run the heat pump overnight if I know we're going to use it the next day. A couple things you could do, you could use a solar blanket or a liquid solar blanket to help retain some of that heat. But if you're looking at operation costs, it's much cheaper to use a heat pump over a gas heater. The only, you know, drawback would again be that the heat pumps work a lot better when the temperature is above 50 degrees. So if you're in a location where, you know, it's, you know, in the 50s or lower, you might want to think about a gas heater if you're trying to swim on those really cold days. But if you have any questions about heat pumps or heaters or anything pool or spa related, visit us over at InYoPools.com. Thanks for watching.